Hey everybody, this is Eric Clark's Travel Videos, and I'm here at the Duomo of Naples. It's like the biggest, nicest, bestest church in Naples. So I'm going to go take a peek. Bye everybody. It's Sunday. That's what we do on Sunday. Bye. Well, it's certainly a beautiful church. Let me see if I can get right in the middle here. Wow. Let me see if I can go get in that shade spot right over here and get the sun right behind that spire. I think it's this one over here. Well, this is the church, the Duomo, and it looks beautiful. Let's go see if we can get inside, shall we? I did it. And what is this? This is... this one is the famous one. I wonder if it says anything. Somewhere is San Germano blood, which turns to liquid. It's dried. He's been dead for hundreds and hundreds of years, but every year the blood turns to from dry to liquid, I guess. And on the years that it doesn't, they have huge problems. So like the Black Plague was one of those things, and the guy said that that the war was another one of those years. So I don't know. So I don't know where his blood is. But I can go ask maybe. But that little chest back there looked like something you'd put blood in, huh? I don't have any idea, everybody. Huh. Let me go ask this guy. I'll be back. Okay, so I asked the guy, and he said it's in here. San Giovanni, Baptistry. And it costs $2 to get in, and then there's actually English here, so let me look at this for a second and see. What's what? And I don't know where. Here, I'll let you read this. Ticket. I'm going. Thank you. Okay. Come on, phone. Have ticket, we'll travel. I guess it's this. Okay. See the whole room. So, if I understand things right, is this his crypt? Under the dome dug out on the floor, there's a baptistry pool where the kitchen knelt where and where they were baptized, the newly baptized. Okay, so I guess if we look at this thing, I don't know. I guess, is this where I entered at? Yeah, so I enter over here. So A is here. That must be these dugouts right here, right? That's what you guys would assume too. A and A, and then C is here. Okay, so something's down there. it looks like some old house or some kind of thing. And then, C, what does C say? I don't get a C. C is, I wish his phone would focus. Winged bull above shepherd's shoulder, a sheep. All right, I'm going to put this down over here on the table because I think everything is up here. Okay, so like, here's the winged guy. Oh, and maybe these are the two things that they were talking about, not these things on the ground, these two guys. Because that's all a mosaic. That whole thing is itty bitty little tiny tiles. So this is the baptistry. So people were baptized in here. So they knelt inside of there, or interesting. But the whole building looks pretty amazing. And are those the Knights Templar? Is that what that represents? The P and the W and the cross? Because that's the same thing, right? How's that? Is that better? You can see the little tiny tiles. Huh. Okay, well. Interesting. I'll be back. Bye. But a lot of people go over and look at that thing over there, so I don't know what that is, but it's got to be something. Well, Okay, I'm gonna ask this guy another question. This is a pretty amazing little place here. I'll go around all the crowds. I'll be back. This is a chapel del Gennaro, Saint Gennaro. Wow. Look at this. Come on, focus in. Thank you. No English. Big that is. Look at the little guys in the green. Okay.